Okay. I'll get people to help, but we have to take precautions.
All right. Jess, you gotta get this town safe again. Now, it could be Oswald and I help you with that.
We can take care of ourselves.
The apes will find you. Okay, and when they do, they're coming after you. So unless you got guns on all of these walls, and I do mean all the walls, it's only a matter of time before they're in here.
Okay, but hang on. We can't just hole up in here waiting. We need to send out patrols.
No.
Willits is right. We have to keep Millerton safe. Guns on walls.
God damn it, Jess. What about our food? We got corn and beets out there to be harvested. My cattle. All out there. We're just sitting in here waiting.
Securing Millerton's a priority. We take care of our people.
It's a good decision, Jess.
You two thinking you'll stay?
Got some good people in this town. Hate to see things go wrong. Yeah, I think we will stay.
Sure. In the meantime, we'll go outside and check out ways the apes could maybe get in here.
What can I do?
You did this! No! Oh. Brutus!
Rainey, what the hell?
Face it, Jess. We've been firing pea shooters at those damn apes. Some of them had goddamn assault rifles, for Christ's sake.
Wait a second, Rainey. You're handing these out? To the whole compound? It's overkill.
Better safe than dead. Especially if we go after them right where they live.
We're not going anywhere. Not for now.
This is war, Jess! We don't have a damn choice here. It's kill them, or they are gonna kill us.
Okay. Right, we can't just sit here and wait for them to attack.
Exactly.
My call. We go after them.
Here.
Thanks.
All right. We need a plan. We gotta move on the aid camp soon, right?
Agreed. And in strength, too. But we leave enough people to protect the compound. We move out, first light.
Is dead! Chola is leader now! Smell fear, brother. Listen to me, brother. Obey! Tonight, we kill humans. We gather our strongest warrior. Clarence!